Well, this is television, so it's everything's out of sync. So next, I would like to take a second and acknowledge the two people that really helped put this event together. Therese and Wynn and Judith Dieter Moriarty, if you could come up here and take a bow. Come on. Judith, you can do it. Yes, Judith in front of the camera. This never happened before, it will never happen again, but watch it now. Yes, thank you very much. Thank you for being here.
Thank
you, guys. Run away. Bill, I can't help but notice your instrument. There's some. It looks really cool. Can you talk about it a little bit?
You go into a music store and you're just kind of looking around, just kind of looking at everything as wood and steel, and one speaks out to you. I'm sure it happens with pianos, violins, and basses for you, but this guitar kind of was
talking. Guitars never speak to me, you're right.
They talk to me, and my doctor said that'll go away someday. But it was something that I picked up. I fell in love with the wood in it. It's made of koa, which is from the Big Island of Hawaii. One of my many best friends.
Excellent. Tillman, if you'd like to say something about your great. Did it speak to you? Admit it.
It was more the price that spoke to me.
Yeah.
I have different voices in my head than Bill has.
And on that note, we're going to listen some more.
Just a goodbye. Teach your children well. Their father's health will slowly go by. And feed them on your dreams. The one they picks, the one you know by. Don't you ever ask them why. If they told you, you would cry. So just look at them and sigh. And know they love you. And you of the tender years,
do you care?
Can't know the fear that your elders grew by, and so please help them with your youth. They seek the truth before they can die. Teach your parents well. The children's health will slowly go by, and feed them on your dreams. The one they picks, the one you'll know by. Don't you ever ask them why. If they told you, you would cry. So just look at them and sigh. And know they love you.
Songs that you know, obviously. We also try to pick some songs that we really like and that people don't know so well, but they're great songs. And
think this is a song by Warren Haynes that some of you might recognize. It's called Soul Shine. It's kind of those feel-good songs. So.
When the stars aren't shining bright and you feel like you've lost your way, when the candle lights from home burn so very far away, you gotta let your soul shine, just like my dad used to say. He said soul shine, it's better than sunshine, it's better than moonshine, it's sure damn better than rain. Hey, now people don't mind, we all get this way sometime. Gotta let your soul shine, shine through the break of day. I grew up thinking that I had it made, I was gonna make it on my own. Life can take the strongest man, make him feel so alone. Now and then I feel cold breeze blowing through my aching bones. Gotta let your soul shine, just like my daddy used to say. He said soul shine, it's better than sunshine, it's better than moonshine, it's damn sure better than rain. Hey, no people don't mind, we all get this way sometime. Gotta let your soul shine, shine through the break of day. Sometimes a man can feel this emptiness, like a woman who's robbed him of his very soul. And a woman too, God knows she can feel like this. When your word seems cold, you gotta let your spirit take control. Shine through the break of day.